friends and Mary Dell, it's Shannon again. Just wanted to show you a little project. I promised my little one that I'd show you. These are three little, looking kind of rough, little wood folding chairs, but they're so cute. They're obviously very, very old. And they look like this. And let's see, they actually looked like that. So I'm just staining them a, what color is that? It's a cherry walnut, I believe. I'm just running out of room in my little craft room. There's my hallway to another little bathroom, but so you can't really see because there's no light in this little hallway, but super, super easy. These just kind of popped right off. Like four screws. So now that we've got a couple coats on them, I don't really know that the wood was really porous and old, so I'll probably have to do it. What I should do another covering coat over just to make sure to protect it. So now I'm going to do this guy and then just obviously deal with this with the pads. Unfortunately, there's only three kind of a don't know what I'm gonna end up doing with them, but they're really sweet little folding chairs. So Mary Dell wanted me to show them, and so that's just kind of the beginning. I think it's gonna be a quick process, and other than all the stain I'm getting everywhere. But all right, baby girl, I told you I'd do it. Mom did it. Bye.